All right, we're back. Holy shit, I don't know what that was. We're back, though. Reconnection successful. Be back. Oh my god. Sorry about that. Okay. And let me close some of these windows. There we go. Happens to me sometimes too. It's annoying. I swear Twitch has been having issues lately. Yeah, it was weird. It just kind of like, it was something weird with my Wi-Fi, I think, which is seems pretty standard. I have a lot of those problems. Okay. Try again. Help me rescue my heart. Save me from falling apart. Take me, baby, I'm sure. Level 16, we're coming up in the world. Coming up in the world. Like a mushroom, cloud in the sky. I felt my world stop. Leaving at 5 a.m. on Wednesday. Radiating through and through. Baby, it's just you. Yes. Pink. Nice. I like it. I like the pink. Yeah, pink and purple it looks like now. Although it almost looks like purple and blue. Okay. Dogwood die off. Maybe we go around this way a little bit more. There's a lot of dudes up here. I don't like that at all. Oh, this guy. Yeah, what's up? What kind of games do you play typically? I also have a meeting the night before, so I don't want to get to sleep until like 10:39. I know Fallout music is the greatest, right? Well, lately it's just been a lot of Fallouts. I've been kind of playing through all the different Fallout games. But I mean, literally anything and everything. I was playing a Plague Tale, Requiem, Sons of the Forest, some other fucking random games. I don't know, just whatever tickles my fancy, you know. I like adventure, like RPG type games the most, story driven games, games that look really nice. I like turn-based games, strategy. A little bit of everything. Not big into fighting games, really. That is a genre that I don't really delve into much. I'll even play some horror sometimes. I like playing horror occasionally. It scares the shit out of me, but I do it. Awesome. I'm glad it was at the top of the suggestion page, and thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it. Thanks for taking the time to hop into chat and say what's up. Always welcome here. Always welcome back here. Ah, almost. But yeah, this soundtrack is the greatest video game soundtrack of all time. I have a best of playing on Spotify right now. Timber. You must do Sons of the Forest with me. I'd be down. I can play it now. Like, successfully. Dang it, Spoons. I seen you up there. They're all so good. They're catchy as hell. Yo, I lost my shit when this particular song right here is just like the first thing you hear on the TV series. Lost my shit. I was so excited. I knew it was gonna be great from that moment forward. You're on episode 2 right now. Nice. Bumble Bear. Come on, man. What do I? Oh. Yeah, brutal. I bet. Like, I would freak out. Like, as much as you love the dog, you know that he likes the other one more. That's a hard pill to swallow. So you gotta do what's best for him. They just get a strong bond. They really do get strong bonds with their people. Worse than divorce, yeah. I bet. Grafton Station. Fertilizer. Got it. Gotta load those fertilizers in there. Got to accentuate the positive. Wait, is this ammo? Yes. I actually need ammo. I think it's four. I need 44s and 45s, I think. Of course, they don't have those. Just 308s, which we don't need. Of course. Of course. Liable to walk upon a legendary exchange. What's this? What did they do just when everything looks so dark? I'm not special enough to have legendary items yet. Thirsty. So is my character. We gotta get him some water. Some food too. Purified water, there we go. A few of those. And preserved Instamash. Couple of them. There we go, we're looking good. And west, northwest. Get this fertilizer in there. Start getting this place back to where it should be. Get these farms going. Oh, this place is shitty. So much rads. Yo, yes, Spritzy and chat, get your balls out. Let's go. Get your balls out. Good luck on your catch, hey. Good luck on your catch, runaway hail. Man, it's great. Your guys' two names look so similar at first glance. They're both the same exact color. And they're like the same exact length. And they both have a capital H right at the end with four letters. I like really have to pay attention. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. Yo, shit's going down over here. Shit is going down over here. A vicious wolf. Just got worked, apparently. Another one. The scorched or the ferals don't hit you. Nice. You change it. Oh, there you go. Yeah, that's way different now. Or, yeah, that's an easy difference there. I got eyes that are looking for love. There you go. Get your joins in. Let's do a, we'll do a jump and a raffle. Exclamation point join. Exclamation point jump. Loose springs. Coffee cup. What do we got here? Psycho, Stimpak, Diluted, nice. Came up on that one. Came up here with some Psycho Buff and a Diluted Stimpak. Love it. Old Possum. Looking good. Psycho? Let's go. Oh. More ferals coming up to the door. These guys are crushing it. Harvest the mutated fern. Nice job, you guys. Nice job. Fuego. The join. Got the points, too. That's what I'm talking about. Another raffle. Exclamation point jump. If you land on that target, you get 1,000 spoons loyalty points. You get 5,000 loyalty points, and you get a ticket into the giveaway for the month. You also get them every 10 minutes just for hanging out here. Subscribers get 3 times as many for chilling. Oh, did somebody hit it? I heard somebody hit it, actually. Ah, you got it. Hail. Good shit. Runaway got it. Amazing. All right, unless somebody else can beat it, we'll get you 1,000 points. All right, there you go. If you ever want to know how many you have, you can do exclamation point points, and that will let you know. Just like the real queso, just demonstrated for you there. Fuck yeah. There you go, you got 1,200. You're on your way. You're on your way. Nick, nice try. Nice try. You're well on your way. What I've been told, uranium ore is worth more than gold. Sold in the gap, got me a Jeep. And I can't sleep. Uranium fever. Love this song. Fuck you, ghouls. God damn it, man. I'm missing left and right. Holy shit. Grad stags. Get out of here. Oh my god, they're everywhere. For the 83. Oh, right in his booty hole. Got him. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? We missed again. Alright, we got him, we got him. Jesus. Fucking chaotic. Yeah, I should do that. You're right. I'm not used to it. And I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back. This song is so good, though. Becker Farm, that's a shitload of Meyer Lurks. Yo, I'm not playing with those. Oh, they're coming after me, aren't they? Oh, fuck. Here they come. Shit. Come on, man. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked for 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding. I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me, and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, come on. Right on staking that government land. Uranium fever has bring it. Bring it. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand, I'm going out to stake me some government land. Uranium fever has damn those things. Oh, they're still there. Oh, shit. Water. 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 Always need water. I'll take the possum too. The old possum. Oh, it's a doll. There's a fucking baby in the fridge. Nuka-Cola cup and straw. Nothing in it though. Old possum. They're super up close, hitting them sometimes more effect. Yeah, that's, you're probably right. I gotta get used to pressing the fucking alt button. I don't like it. There's too many. I'm outnumbered. Make me forget my sorrow. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh god, oh god. Come on, get his ass. Damn, let's go. What's happening? Where'd that little fuck go? You think you're getting away that easy? Come see me. Fuck. Piece of shit. Give me that soft shell meat. Ooh, that soft shell. That's the good stuff right there. Caps too, bonus. Breathe, we can breathe. It is an awkward press. I gotta like suck my thumb in. An unnatural far way. Okay. Wine. Take it. I'm not fucking sleeping on that thing. the tears blind my sight. You no longer love me. You said we must
grab that. You try.
And all I have, I don't even know. Is a a lot going on over here.
I fucking knew it too. The second I walked in there, I was like, this motherfucker is gonna slam the door.
This motherfucker. That clip is brutal. Oh man. Oh, it's not a waste anyways, Queso. It's not a waste. At least, oh, there goes my camera too. At least you can get a little acknowledgement. It's never a waste. Camera should be back online in a second. There we go. Hey, yep, there we go, Maddie. Love it. Queso. Maddie, you know what's up. You know what's up. Right outside the ball, some freshies. Nate Byrne. Load fertilizer. We might as well just go to this one. Let's just head east. I like walking through the wastelands anyways. Damn, look at the sunset we got right here. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. A beautiful thing. Captain Crunch and berries is just gas. It really is. It's top two cereals. Top two cereals of all time, for sure. Regardless of the fact that it shreds you, the roof of your mouth, if you're not careful. Who's still up there. Tier C Pokemon in chat. Get your balls out. Maddie, hey, thanks again, man, for all the subs you gifted earlier. I appreciate it. That was extremely generous of you. Thanks again. Thanks for the alert, Queso. To be fair, tonight has been completely shredded as far as my mood went. I don't want to risk infecting y'all, so I'm going to say goodnight, but leave you a tab lurking. All right, Queso. Hey, I appreciate you. Thanks for stopping by. You're always welcome here, regardless. Much love to you. Oh yeah, the roof of my mouth is currently shredded. Of course. That's funny. Oh yeah, definitely currently shredded. Do we have any stim packs even left? Like, I might be fucked. I don't think we do. We have... Yo, nice catch, Maddie. Nice catch. And dog food crammed. We have blood pack. Antibiotics. What are these? Mothman egg, Stimpak, Psycho, Mentats, yo. Yo, I like these things. We're getting hooked up. Amazing. New. Holta's Elder helmet and robe. Yo, we got all sorts of new shit. Check out our new armor. Puma, there you are. Good night. Good night, Puma. Thank you for being here always. I appreciate you. You're amazing. Have a great, great night. Thank you for the bang bangs always. Thank you for the chaos that you always bring with you. We all appreciate it. There's only one Dr. Mama Puma. You have a great night. We'll talk to you again tomorrow. We can kick it up a notch. We can put it on the grid. Better get it while it's hot. It's true. It's true. You can show me what you got. If you're feeling lucky tonight, Diamond City, yeah, it's mad. We got some shit. Troubleshooter's metal right leg. Negative 15 damage from robots. Damage from scorched. I need a spot where I can just store these. No, I don't. Metal right leg. I just have a leather one right now. It's level one. We definitely gotta equip that. Sturdy Raider right leg. What do we have on our right leg right now? The Auto Stim Raider left leg. Show me what you got. So much shit. Metal chest piece. Left leg and right leg right now. I show my rings. I do the boys a favor. Here we go. We got right leg. Left leg. Oh, we gotta repair it. With all my manual labor. We gotta repair it. I think we have another repair kit though. Here we go. Oh, this one is. I think this one's better. I think that one's better. It is nice though. Left arm. I like that one more. I tend to go for the lighter pieces of armor. Generally. What's number one cereal for me? Yeah, Honey Nut Cheerios a close three, but I really like the Honey Nut Cheerios cereal bars. Oh yeah, those are good. Yeah, those are good. All cereal's good. It's like chips for me too, though. Like I pretty much like any chip you put in front of me, I just fucking will eat it. Doesn't really matter the flavor. Protest march. We gotta travel east still. Not trying to get involved with these guys, man. They got people on the roofs everywhere. What if you stay? Police station. I love you. Yo, Maddie, to the Badger. Let's go. 41 on the channel, my dude. Oh, Rusty, you got the freaking subby. Now you don't have to see no fucking more ads. You can enjoy earning 3 times the loyalty points if you want to try earning some giveaways. You got those sweet spoons emotes now. And you can add on to your bed. Add on to that beer, you know, one more increment. Yo, thank you so much, Maddie. You're incredibly nice. Thank you too much. It's too fucking nice. Tinker, ooh, yes, we can scrap stuff here. Yes, we needed this. We needed this. Fuck it. Top hat. Our beer, I do like our beer hat though. We gotta keep that. Get rid of our fashionable glasses. The union uniform. Haven't tried that out yet. Food, drink, aid, miscellaneous. Junk. Beaver teeth. Black powder pistol, yo. Yo, that does so much damage. We have 16 rounds for this thing too. We gotta save it for like a boss or something. Bust out the black powder pistol, yo. 138 damage, look at that. Compared to the sniper rifle. And it's half the level requirement. That's wild. Crazy dog dad. Yeah, get your balls out. We do have a freaking Knit Arena in chat. Legacy has both. There we go. I have it, just a dog. Found out. That's so. We still have so... We have a lot of junk now, but... Is there a stash somewhere? Damn. Let's see here. We found out. If I was home more, I'd have a pooch. They're great. I love having a dog, but they definitely require some time and attention. It's true. Rig. Damn, Maddie, nice catch. We have a chocolate lab and a Catahoula mix. Nice. Some energy there. Yeah, I like being home. Yeah, me too. I really enjoy being home. Chocolate Lab is my Twitch profile pic if you want to see. Oh yeah, he's cute. Weird fact about my dog, he used to love, for some reason it was overtly obvious on multiple occasions, he would go straight for, as soon as we go to the dog park, a lot of the times he would go straight to go hump a dog. He'd go find his favorite one and try and mount them normally, and it was usually always a chocolate lab. He liked the chocolate ones. He had a preference for sure. Still does, I'm sure. I haven't talked to him about it, but I think I know. They are good dogs. Yardstick. Let's see. What was I doing over here? Why am I here? Plastic spoon. It's a sign. It's a sign. Psycho. We gotta get this farm fertilized. Go. Got it. Feral Ghoul Horde. I don't know if I could fuck with that. We're real close to it. Used to have a long hair black King Shepherd. That sounds amazing. I don't even know what that is, to be honest. A King Shepherd. I can't picture what that is. But shepherds in general are great. Freaking rad scorpion over there. Where are we at? Right here. We're like right on top of where the ghouls are supposed to be. Look at that scope, is amazing. All right, well, whoa, what was that? Oh, dang. My streamer bot crashed. Oh, Heather used a naughty word. Big ass German Shepherd. Oh, that's funny. Oh shit, what's going on with my camera? Good? Back? Almost? I don't know. It's tweaking. We're tweaking! Rip streamer bot. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened. I think it's back up now. I'm not sure. Let's see here. I'm looking for somewhere we can go raid out to. Shit, dude, I don't know. I got an idea. All right, how about we take this party over to, Airbrush van. Good night, y'all. Have a good night. We're gonna get a raid right now as well. It's been an incredible stream. You guys are fucking awesome. Oh, True. Yeah, I think we just raided True like yesterday or the day before. But let's just raid him again anyways. Fuck it. Actually, I like that idea. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get him. All right. Much love, everyone. Have a great night. Thank you for everything, Maddie. You're amazing.